Hello, beautiful people of the internet. My name is Bree, and thank you for clicking on today's video. If you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And if you're returning, welcome back. In today's video, I wanted to talk about positivity, and let's get into today's video. So I know it can be hard to be positive, especially with the things that are going on around the world and let alone in our personal lives. But I am just encouraging myself each day to think on the positive things, even on the bad days. I know I forget sometimes how blessed I am and how fortunate I am in the position that I am in life. And although I am not 100% where I want to be, I am still reminding myself on the positive things that I have going in my life. On days when I feel down, I reflect back on a journal prompt that I wrote in my bullet journal on the five things that I am the most positive and grateful for. And I just thought to share those points with you in today's video. So the first point that I wrote in my bullet journal that I am the most positive for is, one, I thank God for waking me up to see a new day. Seeing a new day was not promised. And so for that, I am thankful. Despite how I may feel in my life or what may be going on in my life, I am blessed to see another day because not a lot of people saw today, and for that, I am thankful and grateful for God. And the second thing that I have in my bullet journal is I am thankful and feeling positive that I still have a job and making money. Right now, a lot of people are out of work, lost their job, and not getting income, and I am just blessed right now that I am still working and that I am still making money to help support myself. And for that, I am thankful. The third point that I wrote in my bullet journal is that I am remaining positive because I am working towards the goal, the dreams and aspirations that I want to achieve and attain in life. Despite me having a bad day, those things that I want to do are what keeping me positive, keeping me going, and I know that I will be successful in the near future. I just have to keep working hard, staying positive, and keeping God first, and know that it will be achieved. So fourth is the sun is shining. Now we do have days where it rains, but I am positive and thankful when I see the sun every day or when the sun appears in the blue sky. The sun is just a reminder to me that there will be brighter days ahead. I just have to just keep staying positive, keep staying focused and driven, and everything will happen when it is supposed to happen, and it is all in God's timing. And the last point that I wrote is that I will get to where I want to be. I just have to stay patient, stay positive, and just keep going no matter what. Positivity is what helps us keep going. If we focus on the negative all the time, we will not get to where we want to be. But just staying positive, just vibrating and manifesting positive vibe is what's going to help us get to where we want to be. And know that everything takes time, and know that in the end you will be grateful and thankful that you stayed true to you, stay driven and focused on the things that you wanted to do in life. And that is pretty much all I have to say in today's video. But before I leave today, don't forget to be kind to one another. What is it that makes us uncomfortable? Are we doing things to get out of our comfort zone, or are we just continually repeating the same cycle over and over?